far side zoom in just a little bit.
It's not too crazy. So, me or not?
Anybody.
I'm good right now.
What's Salzburg? Salzburg.
Soccer is probably, I think, the most garage door.
Soccer usually stays on like 10 seconds.
I'm trying to think. I think they do. Are you taking that thing over?
I've seen it sometimes where they'll
pass what time is it?
All the way over to here.
Try and call the boat.
I might need 4 minutes because there are a guy there is religious about going from 12 to 1 for lunch. So it might take a few minutes, but I'll give you an answer on that, on how to get it in. They have a pallet loader, so for God's sake, they got to be able to get it in there somehow. Let me call Brad up and I'll call you right back if you know where to go. Alright, where are you right now? Are you up?
So right now I got us focused on the scoreboard to show you what we'll be doing. So your adjustment up and down is going to be this. So if you ever need to twist it back up, just twist it right, it'll loosen, twist it left, it'll stiffen up again. And then kind of just keep it, this is the zoom for most of it, just zoomed all the way out for the majority of it. And like Matt was telling you, when they get in front of the net, if you want to zoom in a little bit, if there's like a group there trying to score something, feel free to try to, but you don't have to necessarily. Most of the time, just keeping it like, and you can see it on here too. Just kind of keeping it right in that kind of distance out is kind of what you're looking for on that side of things. And then just, like you said, keep the ball in the middle as much as you can. That's about it. So I would stand kind of like right here on this side, and then I'll turn this computer towards you a little bit, so that way you can see when it's over on that side, so you're not having to, like, twist your body. Yeah, no worries. No, thank you for doing it. I appreciate it.
No problem. How good is your memory, Caleb? I got a number, just sent me a text saying, is there a chance Caleb would have some time tomorrow to assist the photographing? Kickoff, one of our photographers backed out. I said, I'll talk to him. Who is this, by the way? Probably Joel.
Yeah. What time do they do?
That's as far as we
what?
Are.
No, we're not going to do that. I talked to them. They're just going to go straight into it. So, let me go get music.
Go do whatever you got to do. We'll talk.
Yeah.
It's Joiner. I'll find out. I'll tell him to walk out here. So he is going to be a talent for a little bit tomorrow. When do you need him?
Line up, everyone, shake your hands. Let's go.
I don't think he's talking or something like that. So touch base with him. We're at a soccer. So he's going to be occupied.
How are you?
up as our mask. Gotta settle. Okay, so I'll let him know when he walks back over here, and we'll go from there. And I'll save your number. Thanks, buddy. Bye. Easier for me to call you. Yeah, I'm at, we're doing soccer at Arizona Western. Marty's young on campus. They pick up in my office. Amanda Ramsey's up there, and they're walking my actual office there. Amanda Ramsey's the executive of the training system. Just walking to the office, look straight ahead. They're on the windowsill. That's straight ahead as you walk in. If for some reason you get there and she's not there, just text me and I can run back over. Grab as many as you need. All right, Paul, we'll talk to you later.
I know, I saw. Zoom, that's the fast zoom, and then the slow zoom. But like I said, don't sweat the zooming too much.
step in, guy, I'll let you step in. Slide.